damn it. Eclipse mercenary gunships. They'll be dropping troops in the cargo areas.
But if they said they wouldn't risk hurting her, then... Why do all of these, like, armors...
Put us down in that cover behind them.
Let's hope they really do want to take us alive.
Are you sure about that?
Hold fire! I said hold fire, damn it!
Not the smoothest,
I got this.
Do you, though?
Since you're not firing yet, I trust you know who I am.
Yeah, they said you'd be in the car. You're the bitch that kidnapped our boss's little girl.
Kidnapped? This doesn't involve you. I suggest you take your men and go.
Think you've got it all lined up, huh? Captain Inyala's already moving in on the kid. She knows about Niket. He won't be helping you.
What do you mean, Niket won't be helping us?
Nothing you need to worry about. Nobody's gonna get killed unless you do something stupid. You walk away now, the girl goes back to her father, and everybody's happy.
Everybody but my sister. And me.
Should we be talking to Captain Inyala about this?
You don't want to talk to the captain. She's not as polite as I am. She's the best commando I've ever seen. I've seen her tear people in half with her biotics. And she's getting paid a lot to stop you.
She gets in my way, she'll never have a chance to spend it.
Wait, Miranda, you said she was your twin sister.
That what she told you? No, this crazy bitch kidnapped our boss's baby daughter. He's been looking for her for more than a decade.
It's complicated, Shepard. We share the same DNA, just not the same birthday.
You took a baby from the richest guy in the galaxy, lady. I don't know what your damage is, but you're not getting away with it.
We need to talk about this? Get lost?
I'm giving you one chance to leave. That's more than most get.
You don't.
Captain Inyala ordered us to give you one chance to walk away. This whole time we've been talking, my men have been lining up shots.
Mm-hmm.
When I say the word, we unleash hell on your squad. So I suggest you walk away nicely, unless you want things...
That's the first time
You'll
I've...
die next!
No, I won't, though.
Everyone see them? Fire!
I think that might be the first time I've broken somebody's neck. I mean, that I've, you know, within the last 3 years, we'll say.
You'll pay for that! We've got casualties!
Burger down!
Hey, Garrus. Thought I'd join you over here. What have we got? Do we even have anybody left alive?
And stay down.
Come on, Garrus, let's go. I don't even know what you're shooting at anymore. There's somebody. Ah, there is. Out.
To get to Niket.
Thanks. No, I'm not sitting here taking a rocket to the face because, you know, I'm saving your sister. There we go. I know where we need to go. I'm still gonna look around and try to make some money out of this. Get something out of this. Because apparently you have decided not to tell me the truth.
Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if I can get an idea of what we're up against. Shepard, I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager. She was meant to replace me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
Why didn't you tell me that we were saving a kid?
She's not a child. She'll be 19 this year. But, well, it didn't seem relevant at the time, I suppose. There are people who'd use her against me. I'm very protective when it comes to Orianna. I'm sorry I didn't trust you sooner. You deserved to know.
I'm a little bit confused on the timeline here. So, her father grew her, the sister, when she was a baby. Like when Miranda was a teenager. Miranda stole her. The guy's been looking for her for a decade. She's about to be 19, which would make her 9 back when Miranda took her, but that seems like too old, because otherwise she would know who Miranda is, so I'm a little bit confused.
I can understand choosing to go your own way, but you stole a young child from her father.
If you knew my father, you would understand. I wasn't the first one he made, I was only the first one he kept. I was brought up with no friends, pushed to meet impossible demands. I wasn't a daughter to him. I don't know what I was. Orianna has had a normal life. I made the right decision.
Well,
if Eclipse knows where Orianna is, they'll be moving in on her soon. We need to hurry.
Agreed. I'm a bit worried by what the Merc said. If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I'd planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Orianna.
Can you tell me anything about the cargo processing yard?
We'll be moving through conveyor systems. There'll be a lot of movement. Finding targets won't be easy. We'll need to stay sharp. And these cargo transports carry hazardous materials. So watch what you shoot at.
I hope your friend can be trusted.
Absolutely. Niket is one of my oldest friends. I guess you could say he was my only real friend. He's the only person I didn't cut ties with when I left my father.
Is there a chance your father could be using Niket to get to you?
I'm sure he's tried, but Niket's one of the few people who understands what my father is really like. I trusted him with my life when I ran from my father, Shepard. He won't betray me now.
Let's go find Niket and Orianna.
Right.
You can only hope, anyway. Okay. Let's see. A lot of stuff to get here.
They're on the far side of the conveyor line. Time your shots.
I'll get it. After this. More money to be made.
Hostile spotted.
I see them now. Garrus, you're in my shots. Why did Garrus die? Why are you dead?
Nice work. Now finish them.
Didn't I hit Unity already?
Watch for fire!
Where can I see you?
Scratch one! This should slow him down.
We need a medic!
Apparently I could come here.
Watch for the drone! Incineration ready!
I need to switch ammo. Where's that guy? Come on.
This is Inyala. Keep the bitch back. The cat is nearing the transport terminal.
You're not gonna get too far from me, you know? Your people aren't very good at doing much of, well, anything, really. Where am I going? That way, okay. I do know there's a few things that need to be picked up here. For one, that, but that's not what I meant. Credits and stuff. I think there might be either some sort of upgrades also, like there is in most main missions. The machine gun. There
we
go.
I can use this.
Still, feel like I'm still lacking some sniper rifle damage, and I don't know where it's going to come from. Ow! God.
System not designed for specialized ammunition.
This should slow him down.
That should help, considering that that's the one I have squad of. 1500 credits. Okay, I think we're doing pretty good here. There we go. Oh. It's too difficult to be switching ammo here. That was probably a bad place to go. I mean, I can see how it probably looked like a good place to go. What is it that...
Heads up.
Sometimes I shoot them, and it seems like they're, then leaking something.
Friendly down! Man down!
This should slow him down.
Got a lot of people down, although I am running out of ammo here. At least for my, assault rifle, anyway. Is that it? I'd like to go pick up all my thermal clips that I should have accumulated over on the other side. So far, I have yet to need a sniper rifle.
Divert everyone except my guard from the cat. I'll handle him and the kid personally.
Damn it, I'm not letting her get Ariana.
Well, we're walking there. Running, jogging. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing. I don't know what you'd call the speed of walking, but. Hack this. What does this do? Oh, that's just money. Okay. Explosive container. Clip smirk scan. Oh. Ow! Where did you even come from? I looked all the way over on that side. You were not there. Oh, Miranda, sorry. Oh. I was gonna say you have to wait, but then the battle ended. Which works out nicely for me, because then that's one less metagel I have to use. Where are you? Oh, jeez.
You got it.
Figured you need some cover, Garrus. Miranda, I don't know what you're doing standing there. I feel like I saw somebody moving. Am I crazy? No, I did see somebody.
Get down! Look out!
It's not a bad shot.
Hostile combat drone.
That was a good shot, though. I'm actually surprised I got that one off. I fully expected that he'd screw me up like that. I can still shoot your leg. Ah, damn it, not now. Damn it. That guy's moving too fast to even, like, shoot him in Well, an adrenaline rush.
Taking cover.
I'm switching back to this.
Here we
wasting
go.
Bullets that are better used for other things. God.
Hostiles up ahead.
Under heavy fire.
Can you consider this heavy fire?
Very nice.
You haven't seen a thing. Ow.
Get the gun off.
Nice. Gotta really take out that rocket launcher guy. Come on, shoot that.
Man down! I'm sending out a drone!
God, I'm failing at this. Not usually this bad. Just getting late. Maybe that's a sign that I'm getting tired. I suddenly can't shoot very well.
We can cut down through the cargo line.
I see it, but I've got to find things. We can also come down this way and access this terminal, but I don't know, do I want to access it yet? I don't know, let's go find the other stuff first. I'm guessing I don't actually need to be on this side, so... And I also need to pick up all these thermal clips. That worked! Take it, more money. Since I'm almost out. The good thing I did prioritize getting most of my upgrades, because I honestly, like, even when I started, I was prioritizing simply on the fact that I wanted it early. I wasn't prioritizing based on the assumption that I might not get them all. And that's where I feel I am at this point.
Eclipse operatives have attempted to delay you by disabling the elevators. I am overriding their lockdown.
Thanks, Edie.
Hostiles to the left.
Enemy combat.
Possibly the first person, Miranda, to call out the correct direction.
We need a medic! Cover!
Deploy to
Warfield! Ow. Nope. Don't want to do that.
Incineration ready!
God, they really hired an entire army, didn't they? I'm surprised that there's any mercs after I'm done with them, usually. But the fact that there's any left for another mission almost surprises me. Because I feel like I've taken out, like, most of the mercs in the galaxy, probably. Between this game and the last game.
He'll switch the family over to our transport.
But that can't be right.
I don't know what to tell you, Miranda. You're listening to the same comm I am. Almost full. Let's see if there's enough. And especially to get back some of my clips from my sniper rifle also. I'm full. Not that. Yes. Nothing else here. Let's go.
Maybe the captain knows we're listening in and she's feeding misinformation about Niket making a switch.
I gotta love this.
Or maybe it means something else. Niket wouldn't do that. Damn it, why won't the thing go any faster?
Well, I think you stopped it now. Oh no.
What makes you so sure that Niket wouldn't turn on you?
He could have turned on me when I ran away. I'm sure my father tried to buy him off. If he didn't do it then, why would he do it now?
Did Niket know that you took Orianna from your father?
No, he just found out about that recently. It was too personal to involve someone else. I never really thought about it, but maybe... No, he'd have to understand why I did it. He knows what I went through.
We'll know when we get there, I guess.
We won't know anything until we find the cat.
And then I'll have a word with this captain and Yala.
Listen to me. I've got authorization to change their booking.
I'm sorry, sir. We're under security lockdown. Until the situation in the cargo terminal is resolved, no passengers can be rebooked.
This isn't worth my time, Niket. I get paid regardless of how the girl gets there.
No. I was told that I could handle this my way. We're not traumatizing the family any more than we...
Yep, they look pretty cozy together there.
Miri.
This should be fun.
Yeah, I don't like your odds. Whoa!
Niket, you sold me out.
How do you want to handle this, Miranda?
Why, Niket? You were my friend. You helped me get away from my father.
Yes, because you wanted to leave. That was your choice. But if I'd known that you'd stolen a baby...
I didn't steal her. I rescued her.
From a life of wealth and happiness? You weren't saving her. You were getting back at your father.
How did Miranda's father turn you?
They told me you kidnapped your baby sister all those years ago. They said I could help get her back peacefully. No trauma to the family. I told them you'd never do that. They could go to hell. And you finally told me what you'd done. I called them back that night.
Why didn't you call me, Niket? We've been through a lot. You could have at least let me explain.
I deserve to know that you'd stolen your sister, Miri. I deserve to know you were with Cerberus. But I had to hear it from your father first.
I mean... How much did Miranda's father pay you?
A great deal.
Damn it, Niket! You were the only one I trusted from that life.
He knew you felt that way. That's why he bought me.
So you just took his money?
Don't get holy with me, Miri. You took his money for years.
That's not quite the same thing.
I knew Eclipse was willing to get their hands dirty, but kidnapping a kid?
I'm not stealing her. I'm rescuing her. Come on, Niket. Let's finish this bitch off and get out of here.
Take your best shot.
I was just waiting for you to finish getting dressed. Or does Cerberus really let you whore around in that outfit?
Whether or not you agree with Miranda, Orianna has been with her family for years now.
Her father can still give her a better life.
You don't know what my father wants for her.
I know that I've been poor, Miri. I didn't much care for it.
He wants to take a girl away from the only family she's ever known. Doesn't that tell you what he really is?
I mean, really, and is there any indication that the family is poor now?
If you're working for Miranda's father, that means he knows about Orianna. We need to find a new solution.
Miranda's father has no information about Orianna. I knew you had spy programs in your father's system, Miri, so I kept it private. I'm the only one who knows.
Which means that you're the only loose end. This isn't how I wanted it to end, Niket.
Miranda, wait. You don't want to do this.
This has to end here, Shepard. My father will keep trying to find Orianna.
Maybe Niket can help. Talk to your father. Just say you got here first.
I'll tell him that you hid her. That I don't know where she is.
I never want to see you again, Niket.
Done. Now, if you don't mind, I have a shipment to deliver.
You'll die for that, bitch!
Doesn't seem like that killed her. I think
you... earn my pay.
You might need to take some training from Samara on throwing people across the room.
Engage in home! All fire on you! Shield hostile!
God, that guy had a lot of health. Well, a lot of... shields, and then armor, and then... Oh, jeez. God. I do remember that about this fight. It's just... There's bad vantage points everywhere is basically what it comes down to, because they keep surrounding you no matter what you do. Unless you come this far, I think. I don't think I have any weapon that's useful. Come on. Nope. You're not gonna shoot Garrus in the back.
Concussive shot ready. Enemy!
Ha. A metagel. Let's see, what have we got?
This will put them down.
I'm gonna say, I don't think I brought the particle rifle with me. How did that feel? I don't think so. I'd say that
one. There could be more Eclipse mercs near the shuttle. I want to make sure Orianna and her family get on safely.
Let's see what we can do about that. First, I need to look around. So we need to make sure not go in through any doors before I'm done looking around. I'm sure there's something else to pick up in here. There should be... So that woman that was on the phone... The thing that she's looking for should be somewhere here. I'm pretty certain of it. I want to go through the door. Trinket, there it is. Trinket. What's in there? Okay. Now I think I found everything I needed to find.
I can't believe Niket sold me out. I didn't even see it coming.
Even with all your upgrades, you're human just like the rest of us.
But I let it get personal and I screwed up. Why didn't you let me kill him? I could have handled that. Watching him get gunned down by that Asari bitch.
You still cared for him, even if he betrayed you.
You're right. And my father knew it. He used that against me. It's always been like this. My father gave me anything I ever wanted. But there was always a hook, an angle for his long-term plan. I threw away everything he ever gave me when I ran. Except Niket. Weakness on my part.
That's not healthy. I'm not entirely sure what I'm saying. It's not healthy, too.
You can't toss aside everything you care about just to be safe.
It's okay, Shepard. My father hurt me, but he didn't break me. As much as he tried to turn me into exactly what he wanted, I'm my own person.
Any other old friends your father might use against you?
No. I cut ties with everyone else. Anyone I'm close to now works for Cerberus. Or no. You. My father's powerful, but he won't cross the elusive man.
You still have Orianna.
My father didn't give her to me. I rescued her, but yes.
Stole her.
You're right. I still have something. Thank you.
I mean, they keep making this distinction between rescuing and stealing for this whole thing. Everybody's on the same thing.
No sign of Eclipse. It looks like we're clear. There she is. She's safe. With her family. Come on, we should go.
Don't you even want to say hello?
It's not about what I want, it's about what's right for her. The less she knows about me, the better. She's got a family. A life. I'll just complicate that for her.
How so? You don't do anything.
She doesn't need any details, but would it really be so bad for her to know she has a sister who loves her?
I guess not.
Go on. We'll wait here.
Why do I always have to wait just standing in random places? Can't we just say, we're gonna go grab some dinner, you go talk to her? I mean, if they just stood there, I feel like they should have also gone to dinner. Just saying.
Lieutenant Commander in the middle of a disagreement. Can you head it off before they tear out a bulkhead?
I'll deal with it.
Take pictures.
Take pictures.
Touch me and I will smear the walls with you, bitch!
Enough. Stand down, both of you.
The cheerleader won't admit what Cerberus did to me was wrong.
It wasn't Cerberus. Not really. But clearly you were a mistake.
Screw you! You've got no idea what they put me through. Maybe it's time I showed you.
Our mission is too important to let personal feelings get in the way.
Fuck your feelings. I just want her dead.
You both know what we're up against. Save your anger for the Collectors.
I can put aside my differences. Until the mission's over.
Sure. I'll do my part. I'd hate to see her die before I get a chance to fillet her myself.
Oh, you two gonna be okay?
It's a good thing you came by when you did.
Because you'd be dead
otherwise? As long as she does her job, we'll be fine. Thanks, Shepard.
See, why did it only... It's only Jacob and Miranda that get, like, a little special cutscene, and that... bugs me.
Thanks again, Shepard. Taking the time to help me with my sister. I couldn't have reached Orianna in time without your help.
Or at all, yeah. I mean...
I'm glad Niket tried to redeem himself. For what good it did. Thank you for stopping me, Commander.
Sounds like you had a soft spot for Niket after all.
I didn't have many friends. Niket was one of them. He never wanted anything from me. He was safe. Comfortable. A reminder of a more innocent time, I suppose.
There was innocent times ever?
Are you happy about your sister's relocation?
She has what I wanted her to have. A normal life, and the freedom to choose her own path. And she knows she has an older sister. A friend.
Are you gonna talk to her again?
I honestly don't know. For once, I haven't planned that far ahead. I'll deal with it after our mission. I have to stay focused, and she needs time to adjust to her new home.
Which is where?
You never told me what you talked about.
I introduced myself. Her family was shocked. She adjusted quickly, of course. She's as smart as I am. She plays the violin, loves the adagio movement of Nielsen's Fifth, just like I do. She wants to work in colony development. Told a joke about it. She's really funny, something we don't share.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Let me know if I can do anything else.
I think I got it from here. My father has no chance at finding her family in their new location. But thank you, Commander. My sister is safe again thanks in large part to you. I won't forget that.
Well, glad I could help, I suppose. Even if you haven't really liked me from the beginning.
Hey, got a minute?
Sure.
The word is that Garrus really likes you. I can never tell with Turians. I think you should go for it. A lot of people want to see you two together.
Oh?
My heart goes out to Miranda and her sister. That's a rough situation. I can see why Jack is the way she is. I don't like it, but I get it. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
A lot of people, huh? I wonder who those a lot of people are. So, as of right now, we have officially finished all the crew loyalty missions. I think it's...
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Since when? I haven't even left the ship, have I? Ah. Right, Bailey's taking care of Thane's son for now. Where are we done with the system? No. All right. Let's head over here. We gotta disable a blood pack relay anyway.
Something on our sensors.
Preliminary scans indicate a high-powered communications relay on the planet. Communications match known blood pack mercenary protocols. Why do all these I think that's the unknown life form. Why do all these planets have to be covered in like a dense fog that I can't see through?
Fog on the planet's surface is interfering with your navigation. The nearby beacon towers may serve as a navigational contingency.
Good to know. So not only can I not see, my systems can't see properly. That's good to know. Now we gotta find- I vaguely remember this mission, and yes, I sort of remember these beacons right here.
Damn, what happened here?
I don't know, Garrus. Stop chipping away at this node. There's nothing left here to mine. More mining. Yeah, so these beacons point that light, and therefore I know that I have to go in that direction, is basically what it comes down to.
We should be careful. This atmosphere is toxic.
That's why we're all wearing full armor, Garrus. I don't plan on taking off my helmet, do you? Hey, there's bugs. And yep, I see them. Oh right, I just used it still. You'd think I've played through most of the game by now. You'd think I'd get used to the fact that after I use Adrenaline Rush, I can't use the ammo, like I can't change my ammo right away. Where did you guys go? What did you even find over there? Well, I'll leave you to fight it in the meantime. I'm gonna go check this out. Don't die while I'm gone. Oh. Am I just going around a different way? I think I might be. I think I'm just gonna end up on the other side. Raw material, take it. What is it? 400 platinum. I think at this point I'm also pretty, like, I don't even know what I'm gonna do with all the platinum I have. I wish I could convert it into money. Okay, so there is no- oh no, there is a way out. Here we go. I mean, I'm just completely lost now. Ow. Ow. Where are you guys? Anyway. There you are, Garrus. Alright, let's go this way. I guess I went all around then discovered that there wasn't much to get except some extra platinum. I can't go that way. Where are we going? Up this way? Oh, I see. It could have gone left instead of right and gone up. It's early, still.
What are they doing here?
Are these... Is that a dead Vorcha? So they were trying to mine. Fall back now. Evacuation shuttles are on the way. Anyone not at the gathering site when the shuttles arrive will be left here with those damn bugs.
Whatever fight happened here, it was recent.
Yep. It seems like they were mining this planet and they didn't realize that it was inhabited by these bugs, creatures. I don't really know what we're calling it, but... Is it really a bug? And I know it looks like one to us. This raw material. I knew there was a reason to go this way. I mean, I feel like I need to pick up this stuff, right? Like, I obviously don't need it anymore, but in my head it adds to some amount of completion of the game. And I've already missed a couple of things in some of the previous quests, so... And more guys. I can't see a thing. I think that Adrenaline Rush is a little bit counterproductive here. because everything gets kind of yellowy and bright. Yeah, that got a little bit too close, but I'm okay. I hadn't taken any other previous damage, so... I can't get any more Vorture from Omega. Garm has his own problems. You're going to have to man up and deal with this on your own. Maybe build a beacon path. I bet those damn Vorture are just wandering off into the fog and getting lost. So they didn't realize at first. And see, it's too... This is the problem with going into foggy planets. You don't even know what's going on half the time. And Garm is now dead. So yeah, I could see how you couldn't get any more. Which way am I going? There's raw material here. 400 platinum. Okay, now we're going up. Guys, where are you? Why are my people not with me?
I'm on it.
I'm with you.
Are you guys? That you just appeared. You were not there a second ago. Ah, we're getting above the fog again. At least a little bit. Above that level of fog. There's gotta be another beacon around here. Yeah. There we go. I'm surprised it still works. Ah, we're back into the fog here. But at least it's been quiet. There's only been a couple of bugs here and there. Ah, I had to say something. Come on. I know it wasn't dead-on headshots there, but I was hitting it. I also don't know how much more damage my tungsten ammo is really doing. I feel like it's not that much. Maybe if I put it on a different weapon, it'd become more noticeable. Where are the resources? Are you mining out there or standing around waiting for those Vorture to get smarter? Our guy on Ilium can't keep the lights off forever. You keep stalling and we'll have a hell of a fight on the way in. Those resources are nowhere, I guess. Well, I mean, I've found several, and I haven't even been here very long. Where was that beacon? Up that way? No, it's a different beacon. You're supposed to go that way. I guess I came around the wrong way and simply found the other parts sooner. I don't know if I need to activate them all or not. That was easy enough. More platinum. I guess this is the planet I should have stopped at had I been looking. Why do I keep losing my people? Nobody's with me. It's like I'm doing this fight on my own.
No sweat.
Understood.
Thanks, guys. I'm glad you're following me now. I've already read that data pad, so let's go this way. And that leads up to the tower, which is kind of obvious. Like I said, I just don't know if I actually need to activate them for a purpose, like if it won't trigger something else if they're not active, so... I don't know if I'm gonna run into bugs or blood pack up here. Kinda hear a fight going on, so maybe both?
Trouble incoming.
See that. Do I have any way of getting cover? No. Not here, anyway. You have... You're already using that ammo. So... guess never mind. Ow, God. Die already. Oh yeah, I guess I am using warp ammo. He was smart enough to switch to that. So, to get my other... Yeah, okay, I see. So it basically will just override it with the last one that was selected, cast, if you will, I guess. There's nothing else here, so let's bypass this. That one was an easy one. Nothing too exciting on this planet, but it wasn't too bad. I said it was a good deal of platinum, I just don't know if I need it at this point, but... let's go get that package I forgot to pick up on Ilium.
It'll be like a quick 5-minute thing.
Okay, so where is Eternity on Ilium? I don't... Is that the lounge where the bartender is?
The council thought that Blaster, the first Anar Spectre.
I'm pretty sure that every lounge has a bartender, but you know what I mean.
No, you don't understand. I lost. Pardon me, I'm dealing with damn Ilium travel bureaucracy.
Don't bother.
Were you trying to get them to help you find this locket?
Oh, Stephen, thank you. Thank you so much. My daughter was young when he died. This is the only memento she has of him. Please accept this. It's much less than I would have had to pay the bureaucrats to authorize a search.
Well, look at that. I almost forgot I also had to turn that in. It's a good thing I had to come back for the thing. Vista, talk to Morden. See, there's always people to talk to.
Asari building structure resembles Hive. Tall buildings filled with drones. Curious social dynamic. Many queens competing for Hive leadership. Odd feelings around Asari. Unfamiliar. Reminders of old fertility contract negotiations.
I mean, technically, we humans do the same thing. We pack ourselves into a lot. Oh, wait. Oof. I think I just avoided a crash there. We pack ourselves into tons of buildings, you know, tall buildings.
The scandal rock story of Nasana Dantius has come to a tragic end as the businesswoman was killed. If you're looking for things
to do, maybe after work. Shipping routes, don't worry. Your contact is a Batarian gentleman named Anto. He's one of Area Talok's flunkies, but we're keeping his palms well greased, and he should offer a safe passage through the systems. Okay, so that was the package here.
I can appreciate her dancing in an aesthetic manner, but I don't have feelings of... She is a lovely shade of blue.
Okay, that makes my legs hurt just watching it. And my knees are meant to bend that way.
Alright, that was it for Ilium. Let's get out of here. Does it count? Shipwreck meeting Quarian design specifications. Okay, so we're gonna take Tally with us. Doesn't always make a difference, but... maybe I should have brought Morden. Okay, I already see what I'm up against.
I am detecting a single Quarian life sign in your location. Judging by the suit's erratic readings, the Quarian is badly injured. I am also detecting multiple native life signs near your landing site.
Okay. Men's pilot's record. We managed to escape the Geth's notice thanks to some clever work in silencing Sinaiad's engines, but the strain on the old ship was too much. The best we can hope for is to find a friendly spot somewhere in the Shale system. We were nervous scouting this close to the Perseus Vale, and we were right to be. Blah, blah, blah. Landing was rough, but we managed to salvage from the wreckage the things we'd need to survive. Unfortunately, Lieutenant Commander Gorlat didn't make it, leaving me the senior officer in charge. We've scouted the landscape and found the planet to be extremely hostile. We don't dare remove our environment suits here. We're all hoping to be rescued. Missing survivors, I don't know who or what is taking them, but we've now lost more than half the crew who survived the crash. We hope to build a camp here to survive until the Edenna found our beacon, but something is hunting us. To keep the crew together. So, at the last log, they'd lost half the crew, and now they're very much all gone. That was that. Oh, I thought there was something else there. Never mind. Let's go. Let's go find the last survivor before he's also taken by Baron, I guess, would be my guess, that's taking them. There you are.
The Quarian life signs are stabilized. I recommend securing the area in preparation for shuttle extraction.
Okay. Oh, I see how this is gonna go. Where's it coming from? What's in here? Oh, nothing. Guess I'll stay over here, even though there's no cover for me here. Guys, could you get this before it gets to me here? That one just landed on top of the Quarian, sorry. Then.
They've seen us.
Come on. Somebody carrying the Quarian? Go, guys. I guess I didn't want to kill any unnecessarily, like...
Edenna inbound for pickup. You've done us a great service. Expect to hear from the captain.
I wonder, like... I feel like if I could, I would like to get non-lethal. Well, I guess concussive rounds would be non-lethal, but... They don't really do much in this game in the sense of, like, being able to disable an enemy. It would be interesting if you could play it sort of like you could Metal Gear, where you could choose to kill everybody or actually not kill anybody at all. I feel like that would be a thing.